as we see to at all problem to learn space space solar power. As we see the future of our new energy. The design and development of the space station is very important today from modern power engineering point of view. Because of ground needs of modern civilization and also negative ecological impact on the consequence of using the nature's resource. Space power station design work is carried out of in all industrial countries, namely USA, Japan, Europe, China, Canada, and so on. The design guidelines could be structured as the following. The first, explore the different strategic of SSPP structure composition taken in term according to optimal mass parameter and high efficiency. Second, developing over the key systems is SSP for the converter with high efficiency supervised structure, high efficiency SEEM, HF generation and laser emitter. And search, conduction of ground test of power, transmission laser or microwave emission. However, most of the teams which deal with SSP development believe that one of the most important key points in development CSSP technologies is conducting or demonstration space-based experiment with the performance which are very close future actual SSP. And if we show the electricity in modern economic, we see that the energy source is coal, gas, water, nuclear, and alternative energy. So the power generation and energy customers, but from sometimes from 1971 for today, we see that the total primary energy supply trip from is have two more. And but the from 1973 to 2015. Full charge of trees is not more change because, for example, we see that other alternative energy in 1973 and the develop is not more. For example, this 0.1% and then this 1 and 2%. And this slide, the total primary energy supply in the world, and this return. And what to say? The sun is the main source of kind energy received from the planet. And so we want to use this quality to create, to build a new station, space source power. Space solar. desert of traditions or power is showed in this slide. Two problems. And what have we problems? The first problems, as you see, large mass dimension parameters. All problems is 6.1 to 3. Our solution to creation transfer system receiving SSP energy by laser or maybe microwave channels, creation the orbital set of SSP, delivery large size construction and demonstration SSP in 1 megawatt, one gigawatt. This slide will show the fluorine oxygen loading laser, new researches from our partner in Russia. And this slide will show how we transfer collecting the laser generation with a cable laser system. So we do in our university the demonstration model of space solar power plant in Expo 2070. It was the platform on the on the satellite navigator and is received in this. We show the platform navigator. We have this platform navigator, which launch on the geostationary orbit and will collect all sun energy and transmit it to the Earth. And researchers, this is position of laser beam in the turbulent atmosphere. So our research we built some camera for research. This is laser and measurement of power of laser energy engaged and to research how useful from this laser and what we in measurement, yes. And the realization is by our rockets, it is Proton and Soyuz, and we driving our SSP on geostationary orbit. And this we show how we built the station in orbit. One of the ideology of space solar power plant with atmospheric satellite and laser power transmission channel. This is solar station because this atmosphere is low, very laser transmission, and we create the aerostat and so transmission by cable to the east. And education, the very important part in this area, and when we prepared our specialists in our university, in our university in the space technology and space techniques. One of the project, to build project localization on Baikonur, and create the young center for launch non-submarine. This is the first step for realization of a project. And this, in this slide, show how we launch satellite from Baikonur. And the second variant of using a Baikonur resource for education is to use Magellan rocket complex, which can be launched from Baikonur and used for research of geophysical research. We propose establishment with any organization more than Russian cooperation. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.